What's up, Transformers fans? I'm Mitch Santona, and today we're taking a look at Blaster Piece Soundmaster. Wait, what? This is Master Piece Soundblaster, complete with a Ratbat. This is a Soundwave redeco, only he's black and red and stuff. And this looks kind of cool. It shows that he can eject some of these other Masterpiece cassettes. It does not come with them. It only comes with Ratbat. But Ratbat is cool nonetheless. Let's get this out. This is going to be a comparative review. A very quick one. Let's do it real fast-like. Let's have an accessory rundown, shall we? Here is Soundblaster's little battery cannon. You can unfold that like so, and then you can pull down this thing, and then he can hold it, and there it becomes his little blaster gun, which is quite nice, quite nice. He's got a little sound thing, little sound projectile type item that can go on his hand. He's got the purple techie bitted up clear chest window with the Decepticon symbol thing on it, and then we got some red clear items, a Masterpiece Megatron, which is red. Clear red, kind of cool looking, and this will come to pieces just like the other one. You can break it down just to its normal pistol, and that's always fun. And now we've got a red Energon cube as opposed to that purple one or pink one that they gave you, and this thing does open to store, Energon. Are we seeing the transformation for Soundwave on this channel? I did it step by step if you guys are looking for that, but I'm going to do this little Ratbat here step by step. For my buddy Caden Edwards, who likes to see transformations, and usually I like to do a little montagerie through them, but I think Ratbat we can do right on camera. Okay, Ratbat here gets a little bit sticky, so you gotta kinda be careful. You don't wanna break your Masterpiece mini cassettes. And he's got a little double hinges all over too, so you gotta be careful of that. So you get all this. I love that head sculpt. That is just absolutely magical. Just a magical looking Ratbat head sculpt. So you do that. You take down these thrusters just like that. Flip this guy around. Take his wings out just a bit. Give him a nice wingspan. Beautiful looking wingspan there. We will give these little thrusters a turn. And again, you got to be kind of careful with this. He tends to get sticky for some reason. I don't know why. But there's that. And then lastly, to finish him off, you just do that, and he's got his little, I don't know what these things are, little bat claws or some such thing. And look at that. He's even got little posable feet. Close-up view. Look at that face. It's very G1. Very fun. I'm going to grab the G1 Ratbat, but this is more like the cartoon. And as expected, like a little Masterpiece toy, he's got very nice points of articulation, rotation, swivel ability, all the good stuff you've come to know and love. And his little gold backpack, jetpack things are now integrated into his design, which makes this thing extra special and that much more cool. Alright, so I took him out and got him in brick mode, and this guy is a nice hefty chunk of square. And he's just a big old school style tape recorder type thing. The back one doesn't look like much, but the sides and the front and the top look pretty cool. A lot of old school buttonry, and I don't know, these even the little knobbies work. So that's very fun. The little buttons you can push. You can push the play button. And it doesn't do anything, obviously, except look really fun. You see a little volume control or something there. And of course, just like Soundwave, you can stack two sets of cassettes in here. This thing will retract. But he does hold a cassette. Here is Ratbat in his tape form. We'll put him aside, and then you can, if you don't like the red deco, but I kind of do, I think it matches his eyes quite nicely. You can take this thing, and you can just kind of squish it on there, and now you've got a nice purple chest with the big old Decepticon logo. Here is the very impressive Soundblaster robot mode. Now I was very impressed with the Soundwave mold, so obviously this black redeco is just doing it for me. I like these masterpieces, and I think Soundwave is one of the better ones. Just all around, he is a great homage to everything that is G1, and I'm a G1 slappy. So I like me a Soundblaster. This thing is really nice looking. I like the black and the silver. I like the uses of the little red and purple bits all over him. It really does pop. I'm going to zoom into that head sculpt really quick. We gonna get a close look at those glaring red evil eyes. Look at the fiery red ruby glaring eyes that peer into your soul. Ooh, are those things cool. I don't know how well that's coming out on my camera, but ooh, man, is it popping. Just very, very vibrant, and there is no possible way you can call Soundblaster uncharismatic. Let's do some comparisons. Here we have G1 Soundblaster and G1 Ratbat with their masterpiece counterparts. To the right we have Soundwave, to the left we have Soundblaster. You can see the additional thingy here, it kind of sticks out a little bit farther. Other than that, it's just a straight up redeco, remold, but I like them both. And now here are all of the masterpiece cassettes. We've got Buzzsaw, Laserbeak, Frenzy, Rumble, Ravage, and now Ratbat. That's going to do it, people. I'm Mitch Santona. Thank you for looking at Masterpiece Soundblaster with me and Ratbat. And if you're looking for this guy, he is sold at Big Bad Toy Store. There is a link below. Click that thing and tell him Mitch Santona sent you. Get yourself a Soundblaster today. You're going to enjoy this guy like I do. Take care. Thanks for watching. I'll be back with some more Transformers goodies.